soon, boys. We're in Kentucky. This evening, hunting with our good buddy J.D. Hill. We just got set up, got this little makeshift blind made, and that spot come off the hillside. It's a good sign. Maybe Big Boy will follow him. We're just gonna hang out in this draw this evening on this little field and see if we can catch one of these big bucks cruising. I got Isaac Lancaster behind the video camera. So he's shooting it with a camera, and I'm gonna shoot it with a gun to see. Y'all hang out with us, and we'll see if we can see one do that exact same thing, but way bigger.
Got him.
Dang. You about blew the camera over.
Kill one.
We got it done this evening up here in Kentucky. I want to thank my good buddy J.D. Hill for allowing me to come up here and hunt his place. It's funny how the things through friendship and good deeds always come back to pay back to you. This deer come off this ridge this evening, and when I first seen him, I could tell he was a good deer. Made sure it was one I wanted to shoot, made sure it was one I wanted to mount, and put a good shot on him. He run 50 yards right here to us and piled up, but we got him. We're gonna get to the camp. We're gonna make some more memories with some good friends and some great people, and we're gonna take a beautiful Kentucky 10-point back to Alabama. Y'all stay with us, and we're gonna see what else we can get done over the next couple of days.
It's about to be